Good evening, Fort Lauderdale. Before we get going tonight, well, I want to let you know a little less than 24 hours ago, we got thrown a curve. So we lost a couple of our guys, and we had a choice of either canceling this show or coming here and sucking it up. So, as I pull up to the front door this morning, one of our original members, Joey Image, is waiting for us at the door. Tonight, for the first time in 17 years, you will see an all original lineup here tonight. Okay. Joey knows a few, then we're gonna run with Goat, the guy, the drummer from Murphy's Law. All right, now listen, this has not been practiced. It's gonna be a little bit rough. We need your help. You guys gotta sing. All right, let me get my axe and we'll get to work. There's my chip sheet. We're gonna start with Horror Business. You guys know this one, right? Joey Image, you in the saddle? Okay, it starts with a 1-2 and we go. You ready? Orlando, you ready for this? Ah, Fort Lauderdale, you ready? 1-2! Some stare at the monitors. Don't worry, guys. In 17 years, it takes a little bit. But you know, so I'm here. Joe, hit the snare. Monitor guy, can you hear him? Hey, start it again. You ready? 1-2! Alright, this next song, I expect that you guys did a good job, I want it even louder.
Okay, this song was covered by Guns N' Roses. You hear them? All right. When it first came out, it had a couple words in there that my mom really wasn't too hip about. Today it's on every song on a radio station everywhere. It's called Attitude. Ready, Joe? 1, 2, 3, go! Me and Joey did it on a 45 called Night of the Living Dead. It's called Where Eagles Dare. Okay, now, how many of you guys know the chorus? What is it? Thank you very much. Joe, me and you for 2, Doyle for 2, and we're in. You ready? 1, 2, 3, go!
I'm
always one of my favorite songs off the Static Age album. You guys gotta sing it with me. It's called Teenagers from Mars. You start this one, Joe. For those of you who are willing to pay $400 for one. I don't own one for that reason. How you doing? Not much. You guys enjoying my sing-along? Hey. Doyle, you ready for this? Hey. Much better. Do that to that one. Hey. I just want to hear what I'm doing. Check. Ready? Hollywood Babylon. 1, 2, 3, go!
Oh,
from Dillinger's Escape Plan. We're gonna do London Dungeon for you. He's singing. Let him up. And I'd like to thank these guys for coming along. All right. Thank you, Dimitrius. Give him a hand. That's the one thing about this band. You can always find somebody on the crowd knows the song is going to jump up and beat a man. All right, at this point, we're going to bring Goat up from Murphy's Law. We're going to let Joey hang low. We're going to bring Joey back and do 138 at the very end. Hey, give it up for Joey Image. So we only got to work on a couple of things. All right, he's going to fill in for us. He was told me he was privileged to come up here, and that meant a lot to me. All right, so we're just going to have to get the signal from him, let him know what he's going to play, and we'll take him there. Tell you what, Go, let's start with Go Last Caress. You know this one, Go? Yeah, we good? Ready? 1, 2, 3. I got something to say. Yeah! That's what we do. Things get in our way and we run them over. Okay, let's see what else goes. No. That would be a nice thing to stop. Check, check. You guys don't dig up her bones? No, you don't understand. Do you? No. Dig up her bone! Here we go. Gotta turn it on. Ready, Doyle? We go on three. Go. One, two, three! Sticking with me all these years. I know I drive him crazy, but that's my job. So hey, I'd like to thank my fans for being there all these years, huh? Hey, Anne-Marie, you around? I want to show everybody how beautiful you are. We got Midnight here with us from the WCW. The only true friend we really got there. I don't know if she's here. But, Doyle told me, he said, hey, you'll know the friends from the wrestling business when they come to see you play. And she's here all the time. And I love her a lot. Dylan. Okay, hold on. Check, check, check. Hey, I'm going to do I Turned Into a Martian. You guys ready for that? Cool. Be careful up there, son.
Maybe I'll throw a big black flip over there for you later.
Check one, check one. Hey.
Dylan, it's like they're not coming at me. It's like I'm here in front of the house and nothing up here. Well, I just don't want to blow out my boys. I got to do tomorrow night, too.
Hey. We're good? We're good to go. Okay.
You know the beginning, Goat? Goat, I mean, Goat, I really got to thank him for coming to our aid, man. It makes me proud to be a musician when I see something like this.
Okay, you ready?
One, two, three.
Psycho, you want to hear that?
Yeah. All right, we got Go with American Psycho, and we'll bring up Joe Image and we'll do 138.
For those of you who are here and who support us, I salute you. It's tough putting a band together in 20 hours, but you know, that's probably the quickest I ever had to do it. Okay, this one's called American Psycho. You still get it, you got it, baby. Where are you gonna go? Okay, this amigo of mine is gonna do 138 with us. Go, we're gonna wait for the Joey, you're up there, right? We're gonna hit the E and we'll wait. You give us four and a hi-hat and we'll go.
Thank you all for being the fiends and being here for us. Because without you, we ain't nothing.